Luisa, I see you sitting there in the project manager's position. I'm intrigued here. Jason, you started out as the project manager?
I started out as the project manager. I was elected to be that.
Jason had run a dating website.
Where? At Oxford?
In Oxford.
At Oxford.
Is that the one where you were known as Mr. Cupid?
Yes, indeed, yeah.
So the obvious person to be the project manager?
Indeed, exactly. And that's why I put myself forward for that. And by the end of that day, confidence had fallen so low that I decided that it would be better that Luisa take over.
No, that wasn't how it happened. You buckled under the pressure on the first day, gave up, were not up for the job.
I'll tell you what happened, because I was there. Luisa nipped at his heels like a little terrier.
All the time.
Nipping the heels of a bewildered sheep. And you drove him into a corner. It was the most disgraceful display of bad manners I've seen in many a long day.
Jason took 45 minutes to decide colours on a logo, which then ate into our website time, which is why our website
was
not finished.
Were you not responsible as well? That's what I don't understand. You can't blame
him. I'd already chosen the colours.
Okay.
And he took 45 minutes.